The ashes are still warm.
Oi.
That's it, Kev. Kev.
Come on, knock the stuffing out of him.
Ooh, you want more?
He's bleeding like a stuck pig, that one.
Doesn't look good. He ain't getting up.
Stay down, you stupid git!
Strange place.
Worked to the bone in the Black Hella coal mines while the captains of industry feast from silver bowls. Yeah. Is this the England we want?
No!
What must we do?
Fight!
That's right. Brothers and sisters, fight! Join our cause! Down with the Queen!
Down with the Queen!
Down with Empire!
Down with
the Queen! Down with Empire!
Down with the Queen!
Who was the John?
I don't know! I swear!
You don't know!
Please! I don't know anything! I only got...
She's dead because of you!
Didn't care to dirty your aristocratic hands.
It's all right. There's no need to be afraid.
How could I have known he was a Ripper? He was just another bloke.
He killed another one last night.
I didn't know.
Leave her be, monsieur.
I didn't know.
Don't worry. You're safe now. We should head through this door.
Interesting.
Oi! There's no weapons allowed in the establishment. You want to stay, you leave it here.
Bien sûr, monsieur. As a matter of fact, we were just looking for the coat closet.
Give it here. And have fun, governor.
At ease, monsieur. A quick reconnaissance of the premises seems imperative.
Join me upstairs now.
Another time.
I can show you things you've never seen before.
I don't doubt it.
Ladies, please, Lafayette is happy to share a slave.
Stupid bloke. Who aren't you? Cheeky one.
You're French, aren't you?
Is it that obvious? Tell me the truth. It was the nose, wasn't it?
Ravens of London. They're getting organized.
Stories to tell.
I prefer act.
Marky. This is no time for sport. We have to find a way out of here quickly.
I have just a thing, monsieur. If one of you ladies would reach into my pocket.
Give it here, love.
Is it sufficient, monsieur?
More than sufficient, I'd say.
Upstairs, then, if you please.
Ready, love.
You won't forget this, I tell you. This way, love.
Get in here.
Oi! Here! What are you up to?
You're in the wrong room.
Where's the little frog gone?
He's in there!
With his friend.
Oi! Get out of there!
Mes excuses, madame. Alors, monsieur, what do we do now?
Intruder. Get your weapons. Let's go.
Lafayette. Shh.
Whistle! Get inside!
Looks like we've stirred the nest. Keep a lookout, Marquis. Find a way through here.
I two shorts for bobbies, one long for knights.
Damn knights. You sure it's not the other way around? You know, two shorts for knights and one long for bobbies.
Does it matter? Just keep your eyes open for Eva.
For fuck's sake!
Reloading!
And...
bastards! Clear!
Perhaps the rooftops are not our best path, monsieur.
You may be right. We need to find another way to the hospital.
I found a way out. Facile, hein? I sense that we are not welcome here.
Keep your eyes open. We don't want to create any further commotion.
Look, monsieur. God did not save this queen.
Move!
Lafayette, keep your head down. We need to take out the... Sniper down! Take the street.
Oui.
Let's head up.
Go. Move in.
Oui, sir. We have to keep moving. I imagine more rebels are on their way. They've blocked the way. Through the building.
Down.
leveled down.
Monsieur, I will fight them on the ground.
Understood, Marquis.
Target down.
We need to keep moving and get off the streets.
A little help with the wagon, monsieur?
this way.
Percival. Percival, do you read me?
Save your breath, monsieur. The buildings are blocking the signal.
The curse of progress. Hand me your monocular. I can see our target. The hospital is 2 miles west.
Do you see our comrades?
Not yet. The overhead rail tracks seem to have collapsed here. There. It must be them.
Shall we join the soiree?
Let's invite a few friends, shall we? Air Command, this is Galahad. I need response from anyone in the vicinity of Whitechapel. Air Command, this is Galahad.
Think, monsieur.
You copy?
We are without sanction here. The Lord Chancellor will be most displeased. Lafayette does not fancy a court-martial.
We'll worry about that later.
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. We are 3 leagues northeast of Whitechapel. Please state directives.
Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. We require air support on standby.
Acknowledge, Sir Galahad. We are signaling blue-red at a 1 second interval. We request your visual confirmation for heading change. Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. We have visual confirmation of your position. Heading change to 224 degrees. Assuming holding pattern above Whitechapel in 8 minutes.
Acknowledge Sentinel 5. Await further orders at location.
Let's go. Ah, the smell of pestilence.
The Parisian slums are more fragrant, I suppose.
Merde smells like merde, monsieur. Anywhere in the world.
Lafayette!
Not to worry, monsieur. I'm all right. Not our time be better spent hunting half-breeds.
Patience, Marquis.
This world is patience, always patience.
Leave that, Jimmy. Get going. Come on, I'll cover our bases.
Yes, sir.
I need to reload!
Constable! Keep your head down!
Yes, sir! They've got me pinned from below!
Stop for a pint, did you?
We encountered some resistance.
The rebels are better armed than we expected. Those markings look familiar.
It's one of ours. Where'd you find this?
Follow me.
Dieu, there is enough firepower here for a small army.
Some of this ordnance was manufactured for the Order. Igraine even found an arc gun in here.
I was unaware that we had lost some of our inventory.
We haven't. Here, give me a hand with this one. See what's in there.
What did you find?
Essex M86. Thermite rifle. They saw their first field action a few weeks ago.
Nice.
This one hasn't been assigned yet. How did the rebels get their hands on these?
I'm making it my business to find out.
Begging your pardon, sir. You need it upstairs.
That's our cue.
I believe Mademoiselle requires our attention.
Igraine, we're in position!
About time!
Move out!
What took you all so long?
I need to reload.
Rebel down!
Knights, engage at will!
Understood.
Rebels, on the first floor!
Take his arms. Gently, monsieur.
I have it.
Ready.
Let's move him.
We're sitting ducks out here.
Shit. Reloading. I'll cover you.
Here comes another. Monsieur, only a few more feet to go.
We're clear. Move in.
Okay, go.
Well,
Galahad, find us a way out of here.
Working on it.
How bad is it? A punctured lung, I think. Another bullet through the stomach.
I think I've found our way out.
Everyone stand back. Igniting!
Can we move him?
It no longer matters, monsieur.
Save your prayers, Lafayette. There is no god to help him.
Come on. Let's go.
There, the hospital.
We're only a few hundred yards away.
And these rebel gobshites will be waiting for us.
Rebel target down!
Reloading!
Mon de Dieu! Who built this fucking town? Dead ends everywhere!
Quite the shortcut. Brilliant. What now?
Lafayette, monocular!
They're hiding behind those columns!
We need to press forward now.
There's a weak spot in the tracks. If I can get up there, I should be able to bring the structure down. Igraine, Lafayette, I'll need you to provide cover. Percival, with me.
We need to get that down, my position!
Give me a hand with this.
Ready?
Galahad, use the thermite to bring the bridge down.
Thermite is in place. Watch yourselves below.
Let's move forward.
We are advancing toward target. Find a way to join us.
Understood.
Hey, where's your commanding officer?
Over there. Come on.
Sergeant.
Sir, what are Majesty's knights doing?
Why haven't you secured the perimeter?
We heard things up there. Safest to stay back.
Bugger safety.
Do you hear that?
Where are the rest of the rebels?
Exactly. It's dead silent. Something's not right. Galahad, did you?
I saw it.
Saw what?
Half-breeds.
Oh,
converted
shit.
From the hospital. We need to disperse them. Quickly.
Call it in. Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. Do you copy?
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. On standby.
Sentinel 5, requesting an immediate sonar payload drop.
Confirming Gorton payload deployment. Requesting visual beacon for target location.
Oh, damn it. Who has a transmitter?
Here, monsieur. Use my communicator.
Well, the lad's useful after all.
Voila.
Locking on beacon. Releasing anchor. Deployment in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Incoming! All devices off!
1.
That's our window. Go! Find out where these bloody things are coming from. I'll cover the rear.
Monsieur, you will need this. Be careful, my friends.
Always, Marquis.
Let's hope these work.
What does your fabled instinct tell you now?
I'd say we should be prepared for anything.
Nothing special in that.
Okay. So I'll go ahead and pause there, since that's the end of the chapter. Start at the new one. You know, it's funny, I've heard a lot of people say they weren't a big fan of this. I think it's pretty badass so far. All right, Alright, I'll be back with chapter 4.